Welcome back to a brand new video, ladies and gentlemen. We are back, everybody. Hope you're all having a banger day today, guys. We are here back on Roblox. You already know how it goes, guys. Remember to smash that like button if you're hyped for this video, because this video might be one of the craziest videos I've ever uploaded. Because what we are going to be doing today, guys, is showing something off that I've been doing off camera. So, guys, in my meantime, I have been playing a game on Roblox. Now, you guys are probably like, what are you doing, bro? Like, what game are you playing? Well, I've been playing heck of games on Roblox. But, guys, a game that's lately been throwing me off is Roblox Bloxburg. This game is killer fun. Off camera, guys, I have been grinding this game nonstop with my friends. And the best thing about is the house decoration. You could literally recreate any single house. It's actually funny because my friend recreated his entire house, and he showed me, and I've been in his house, and I was laughing. I was like, I can't believe it looks the same. So I took it to the test, guys. So first things first, I'm going to show you guys my regular house that I've been working on, show you how lit it is. You already know. You guys probably already saw it, but then we're going to get into the big thing, like the big house, guys. So everybody, let's load into Bloxburg. And I'm actually kind of nervous because, like, we are out here, and we're going to show off the main house first. Okay, so I have two houses. It's called Poke's House and VidCon. Now, I called it VidCon because I was going to do something with VidCon, but this would actually be called the Crew and a Friend's House, because you'll see in a bit. But we'll go to my house first. We'll change up the plot, and I'll show you guys what's going down. It is so legit, bro. So first things first, guys, this is my house right here. This is my beautiful, humble abode right here. This is my house. You know, it's kind of bright. It's actually really bright. The texture is kind of off. I don't have that many textures, but this is my house. You know, I just made this just for fun. You know, it's a very chill house, very chill. And it's got a nice backyard. It's got cool stuff. But that's not the important thing here, guys. The important thing here is we are going to be recreating, we are going to be showing off the recreation of the house I live in. Like, this house, like, in the background, like, this house that I live in, I recreated it in Roblox. It took like 5 hours, like, legit, of just non-stop work and planning and going in and out of my room to make sure everything was perfect. It's not 100% perfect. I had to say the details. It's like 80% perfect. Okay, it's pretty legit. So if I can change plots on I don't think I can change plots on here. So, guys, we gotta go to the main menu, baby. All right, guys, so we are on my second plot called my house. Pretty much it's called VidCon, but, like, I did not even do it at all. It's called the Crew and Friends House because, guys, here we go. We're going to turn around right now. Guys, this is my real-life house in Roblox. Oh, my God. I cannot even believe I recreated this, guys. It is pretty much, like, pretty much perfect. Not, like, perfect 100%, but, guys, we're going to go through it right now. So, everybody, you go over here to the front. And, yes, I will be showing this off in real life, too. After we are done showing it off in Roblox, I will switch over to real life and tour it. And you guys are going to be mind-blown of how similar it looks. So, guys, we start up here at the entrance of the house. You know, it's got a nice little doorway. So, guys, let's walk in right now. Here we go. All the lights are off. So, guys, we are in my humble abode. We are looking around. We close the door. We have a light switch right there, which turns on stuff over there, but not really that important. So, guys, over here, we have the garage, which is a light in here, but there's not really even a light in there. So, here's the best part, guys. So, over here, we have this little thing with nothing in it, legit nothing at all. So, then we go over here into the kitchen. Now, this might be my favorite part of the whole thing because of how similar this looks into real life, guys, especially this part right here. Like, I got it down 100%. The fridge, the cabinet, the bathroom right here. This is Charlie's bathroom, pretty much. Over here is the, I'm not opening it because I know it's not done. We got the windows. We got the light up there. The red wall. We got Charlie's room inside here. Oh my goodness. This looks exactly like, oh, party alert. This looks exactly like Charlie's room, guys. Like, legit, if you guys have seen Charlie's room, this is pretty freaking similar. So we get out of there, we exit there, we go over here, and we go upstairs now, guys. So let's actually go upstairs. So we're walking up the stairs. We even got the balcony down, guys, and we got this nice little walkway. We have the living room outie, we have the couch, we have the TV, we have this little laundry room, we have the little thing that you can jump off of on accident, we have that, and we have my bathroom over here. You already know, we look in the mirror, what's good. We have the shower, the toilet, the towels for me and Charlie. My room, which I'm literally in right now. I don't have a chair yet, but, you know, are we out here standing desk? But I have my dresser, my bed, my window, my closet. Like, guys, this is so lit. It's legit so perfect, guys. I can't even believe it, guys. And so pretty much over here, this is Ant's room, but Ant's sleeping in real life right now. So we are not going to even bother going in his room right now, in here or real life. Now, guys, I know every detail is not down 100%, but it's pretty freaking close. So if you guys are excited that I actually did this, this took a lot of time off camera. Hit that like button because this is really interesting to me, guys. And we are actually back outside. And you know what? Let's actually teleport to real life, guys. So I hope you're all ready. Let's actually get down, look at my feet, and here we go.
What the? How did I? Oh my! I'm here. This is real life. This is literally like Roblox. Okay, let me just open the door and see what's going on in here. Oh my! This is exactly how it is in the game. I can't believe it. Here, let me see how the kitchen looks. Oh my God! And a little bit of work up there, but this is pretty similar. Over here, the corner, it's pretty similar. The red wall. I wonder if Charlie's room is the same. Charlie, are you in here? Oh my!
Yo.
Oh my God! It's what's literally, man? Charlie's room.
How's it going, bro?
This is beautiful. It doesn't have the three monitors, but it's pretty close, man. What you doing right now?
I'm just watching a Netflix.
Ah, a Netflix. Cool. Yeah. Well, I'll leave you to be. Enjoy your Netflix. All right. Peace. Well, that was pretty. It's even got that light up here. All these windows, the door. This is sick. Oh, I don't think it has this closet yet. I think I might have missed that one. But let's take this upstairs now. Even got that light. Okay, so let's go up the stairs. Oh my God, does it even have a balcony, bro? Oh my God, it's literally like it is. This is insane. The windows, the freaking living room. This is nuts. Oh my goodness, it's exactly how it is. Let me see the bathroom. Oh my, the bathroom is pretty similar. Oh my goodness. The wind, it's got everything, bro. This is really out here. My room, oh my God. It's literally got the blue wall, the window, my computer, my closet that's really dirty. Oh my, okay, clothes. Oh my God, this is amazing, guys. I can't believe this is exactly like Roblox. It's even got the couch. It's even got the washing machine. This is insane. Oh my God. But over here is Ant's room. Now, leave a like if you would like to see this part.
Oh my God. Okay, guys, we are back on Roblox. I hope you guys did enjoy the tour in real life. If you guys are like tweaking to see how similar this actually looks like, this looks crazy similar. Like legit, it's actually insane how close this looks like to my house. And it's kind of awesome because like I've always wanted to replicate my house in like Sims, but like Bloxburg, like it was so easy. We actually have a light switch here. Like we have a lot of details down, a lot of small details down. Okay, so obviously, that's Ant's room. You guys can't see that, but obviously a lot of small details down. We pretty much got it. The backyard's not even close to done. But yeah, guys, I want to see how much my house is worth. I think it's worth, actually, I just saw it. House is worth $72,000. Okay, right here, we're $72,000. I've been building on this thing like crazy. And then the backyard, obviously, that's going to be a little bit harder. So make sure you go to fences. Let's get started on that. So, like, obviously, you can't really go past any of this. So, like, this is, like, literally how much, that's how big our backyard is, kind of. And then we have a few lawn chairs back out here. Let me actually go to, chairs, okay, or is it comfort, or no, chairs, just chairs. Actually, no, we gotta go comfort, guys. Okay, so then we gotta get some sun chairs. Oh wait, no, these sun chairs are way better. Okay, let me actually do this because they're kind of angled. Okay, actually, let me change up my thing. Okay, oh, that's gonna take way too, why did I just place one, man? What the frick, bro? Okay, then we good. Why'd I delete it? I should have moved it. Okay, so let's take this thing and let's move it like that. And then we'll get the small grid and we'll do that. They're literally like centered like that. Perfectly like that. It's actually really funny how close we got that down. Oh my goodness, bro. This is insane how much this looks like my house. Like, this is actually so funny, man. And then we have like a stepping stone. It's like wood. So what I could do, guys, is I can go to floor and go to flooring and I can do automatic placement. And it's like all of this pretty much. It's legit like right here. So we do this, that, and then we change that in the flooring and we can paint this a nice wooden texture. So let's actually go over to a nice wood. Okay, right there, wood. Actually, that one's better. That one's a lot better. And we can make it a little bit lighter. Like that. That's literally my backyard, bro. Oh my God, guys. This is insane. This legit looks so much like my house. It's so funny, guys. If you guys think this is fascinating, hit that like button, because look at, you already know we got our backyard. This is insane, guys. This legit looks like my house. I've never been happier with something in my life than right now. So if you guys liked this video, remember to hit that like button, guys. Thank you so much for being here. You guys are the best. Remember to click the bell and become notified. Remember to click the bell and become notified of the channel down below, everybody. I love you all, and I'll see you all in the next one, everybody. Peace out. Goodbye.